Animals and birds live in communities. There is not an animal that lives on the earth, nor a being that flies on its wings, but forms part of communities like you. Al-Quran, chapter 6, verse 38. Research has shown that animals and birds live in communities, i.e. they organize and live and work together.